Hey, welcome. I'm Matthew, and we are doing a brief series of shorts on why business owners get stuck. So I'd be curious to hear from you. This is the 10th one in the series. So please leave a comment, subscribe, let us know why you've gotten stuck as a business owner. But this last one is we get stuck sometimes because of things beyond our control, like the pandemic. You're going along and all of a sudden everything gets shut down. You have no control over that. Or there's some sort of unforeseen event, some sort of catastrophe. You're a business owner and you have a death in the family. All of a sudden the IRS audits you. But what I would shift our focus from is from the locus of control. We don't have control of those things. And so at the end of the day, as business owners, we have to become resourceful. So it's about our resourcefulness, not the resources that we have. And so when that happens, we switch back within and say, okay, what do I have control over? What can I change?